to give the people a few minutes to come in before we take off.
Hey everybody, another episode of Cooking with Cousin Zane. We'd like to say good evening. This is episode 15, is what they tell me.
Whichever way, when you can see it.
Okay, brother man from the fifth floor. Alright, so tonight we're going to be doing Sloppy Joe sandwiches with a little tater tots on the side over there. I didn't say manwich now because there's a difference between manwich and the original Sloppy Joe. We want to get moving here because we have a few ingredients. We got, quite naturally, we have the beef. But, oh Lord, I messed up again, y'all. Hold on. This is Cooking with Cousin Zane and my trusted assistant, Susie Sous Chef. Let's give her a hand.
I got her, yep.
That's all you gotta say tonight?
I guess I'll say something later after you get all this going.
What do you mean? Say, look.
No, I thought I was.
Do you that. Cook or are you my assistant?
I'm the assistant, but.
Let me put my hand on your back.
Hey, everybody.
Okay, go ahead. I'm sorry.
Thanks for joining in. We hope you enjoy. We're doing another episode, and we're excited.
I just wanna say that we're not gonna go away. We're gonna keep doing this thing, man. We're gonna keep doing it. We're gonna keep doing it. We have a special guest. We flew in from San Diego, California. We're just going to leave her anonymous. She's around. Trust me. We might bring her on live in a few minutes. You know, she just come off tour. You know, her and DJ Thirsty. I'm trying not to say it. I got to say it. I have to say it. Come over here for a minute, T-Bone. Come on over here. Come on. You don't make me look bad on the show. Come on over here now. Let her right here.
Come on in.
Now look, this my sister right here now. She's all about the business. You hear me? And she's very, very supportive. Her and DJ Thirsty, my man behind the camera. These are my folks, y'all. So let's get the show on the road. You want to say something?
Hi, everybody. Stay tuned. Looking forward to what we're going to be eating tonight.
So you can tell that they hang out real close together because her hand movements is just like Susie Sous Chef's. Dirty waving. So let's get this thing on the road here. First thing you want to do is to make sure that you can. I told you she was gonna mess that up. In order to have the right crumbs, they call it crumbling in culinary school. You want your pan to be cold. See how cold that pan is? I stuck it right to my face. So you want your pan to be cold. You want to add your meat. Meat. We'll get that going. Then you wanna, I chop my onions up really, really fine. Some people like the chunks and things in there, but some of my guests don't care for onions, so I have to have the flavor and not the onions itself. And if you do this right, you won't see that. So you want to put this in here. Then you want to put your pan on medium high. That's why I love a gas stove. You can, you know. But the key is to have this pan be cold so you can crumbleize the, not caramel, crumble. I know what I'm saying. I have to be down south.
I was just
going to
ask you, was that a word? Sorry.
They call it, if you want me to be politically, what's the word I'm looking for?
Politically.
Yeah, that word right there. You want me to be that way, call it crumbling.
Okay.
All right. I don't know what you... So now, we want to start out with this stuff right here. Because ultimately, that's what this show is really about. You hear me? See the Zane Grey seasoning?
Turn the bottle. Oh, I swear, I'm just going to glue it to your hands one of these days.
Okay. I'll just do all of that.
Let me see.
But this... You through?
Perfect. Yeah.
This Zane Grey vegetable seasoning is really all you need. We're going to season this meat up. We got other ingredients, but the seasoning... of the base of the meat is gonna be Zane Grey's. All right? So, like I always say, don't be afraid to use it. Now we wanna get this in here and we wanna start. Oh, I got this little chopper thing here, I love it. Get everything all chopped in here together. So Susie, you wanna tell the people about the seasoning, the towels, the things that we got going on, and the trade shows we're gonna be attending, stuff like that to get the seasoning on out?
Yeah, we are getting ready to start heading out to do some trade shows on the weekends or through the week, whichever day when we can, and start promoting the seasoning more. Chef Zane is going to be traveling and start cooking the food for the customers at the trade show with just the seasoning to get them a chance to taste it so that they can see how they like it themselves and purchase it. So that's a good thing that's up and coming.
Cause we bide for time. Anytime you want to cook and get something going good, get your lid on it so that he can go up and come right back down. It's going to cause moisture, but we're going to cook the moisture out of this. We just gotta keep rolling here until we get this good and brown and crumbled up.
Good.
So, you know. Come on, it's balling already. So you wanna check, see if any comments, did anybody come in or any
yes.
of that?
Let me get a look at the ingredients that are gonna go into it.
I think it's your ultimate goal to do the opposite of everything that I asked you to do.
If I want
the ingredients out there, I'm gonna say, check the comments and you'll do the opposite.
All right. Patricia Marks said I'm here.
Hey, cuz, what's going on?
Hi, Patricia. Letitia Tony said, hi, y'all. I need some.
You're going to have to go in that category of order some, and it'll show up.
Tisha, I'm going to put the website up here because people are saying that they want to be able to do it. Can you put the website up there?
Hey, you can't do everything. We got some help here tonight.
I know. It's so nice. Capria said, hey, uncle.
Hi, Capria.
Kenny Wichard said, what's up, chef?
What's going on, brother? What's
How happening? Much do you pay your assistant?
I try not to pay no attention, but I have to love her, so I got to keep her around, brother.
Kenny, yes, he does. Just so you'll know. Well,
Kenny, we got to get together, man. We live too close not to.
Yes, that's for you, Kenny. There's the 8-ounce bottle, the 4-ounce bottle. That's how they come, packaged. And that's our towel. If you buy 3 large seasonings, you get the towel for free, or you could just order it. Letitia said, Zane makes everything look so good.
tell her thank you. We're going to be doing some tater tots later. These happen to be my favorite. You go to Sonic's, they have them. My wife don't particularly care for them, but I love them. I'm
going to eat them tonight, though.
If you don't get full, you will. So it's coming along. It's browning.
Tisha, he does make everything look good and taste good. You need to get you on in the car and get down here.
Now, don't get in the car. Don't come until you order. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna get this good and brown. It's happening, y'all. It really is.
You gotta put the W in front of it. www.
It should come out like that, right? Or no?
Yeah, it'll come out. Tisha laughing. Mm-hmm. Just type it again. Because mm-hmm. then it'll go on the link. Oh, yeah, you can do edit.
Hey.
Hey.
So how'd your day go today?
It was good.
Okay, that's all I'm going on. You don't have to say nothing else. Mm-hmm. I got rid of my beard. Did you notice that? My beard is gone. Makes me look a couple of years younger.
My screen is gone, so that's why it looks like that.
Tap. I'm just going to focus.
No dark. I've had it down on my phone. You know how we raise it up in here?
Oh.
So it's fine, yeah. Mm-hmm. But I'm not going to touch it. Just that's why it's like that. So, while we're waiting, everybody, one of the things that we want to start doing is engaging with everybody. For the people who have the seasoning, we want to know, like, just let us know some of the things that you've made. Let us know how it tastes. Let us know if you're using enough, because if you're not getting a wow factor, I can tell you honestly, you're not sprinkling enough on your food. So we're kind of trying to ask people so that people could start seeing what people are using with the seasoning and how it tastes. And then also it'll give us ideas of things that we can use on the show, you know, in the next coming episode. So we're trying to just keep this thing going because people are enjoying looking at the things that you could do with them and people are purchasing the seasoning. So we just want to hear from you all and see what you got, what you're doing.
Yeah, all of that right there, what she said. It's coming along. So, if you look at this hamburger, that's why it's important to get the leanest hamburger you can get, the leanest beef you can get. I happen to have, I think this was 8723. Does that make 100?
I just went to the...
You're an accountant. You should know those numbers.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Okay, that's all I wanted to know. Try to get 80-20 if you can. The more leaner the hamburger, the less juices you'll have. If we can get Susie to show you the juice that I'm trying to get rid of. So... being that I have that much juice, that means that I have to do some straining. Because it'll be so sloppy that Joe won't even show up. So I'm gonna get rid of some of this grease juice. All you need is a strainer.
That's all you need. That's all you need. Okay, Tisha.
I swear I believe there's an echo in here.
I am your echo. Since you don't let me cook.
We go with that again. All right, take two steps back. They don't need to see that. Back them up. There you go. All right. So we're moving along here. Put that back in there.
That was smart.
One of us have to be.
I don't know
which one. One of us have to be. So you want to take this chopper and want to get this hamburger real crumbled up. See how it's crumbling? So now, you want to come in with the green peppers. We're gonna mix this around a little bit.
So pretty.
Right?
Can y'all see it?
We'll cook that for about 2 or 3 minutes. We're gonna go ahead and mix the garlic in. I only use two cloves. My wife got me crazy. But if you love garlic, use as much as you want. I'll depend on how much kissing you're gonna do or whatever. But I happen to use two cloves. Hey, I'm giving measurements.
I'm so proud of you.
We want to continue to cook this. We'll cook this for about 2 or 3 minutes. And if you're not sure of your time, you can always have a timer. But have it around your press start. Get this all cooked in there really good. You want this to be as dry as you can because this is what we're going to do here.
You know we do got two of those so you could split them up.
Ashley, back up.
Watch this.
Back up. I actually got four.
Look at there.
But I'll move and let you do the cooking and I'll go sit with T-Bone. And let you get all this stuff right here. You want me to go over there with her and let you do? You want
to
finish?
And this? She wants you to sit over there. She wants. She ready to eat.
Oh, okay.
Leave it to me. This won't be sloppy Joe.
So you want to always continue to stir, crumble. This really smells good. And even in the midst of that, right, we're gonna add just a little bit more of the Zane Grey's. It smells delicious. Anybody know what delicious is?
I don't know, but it looks delicious.
So, got this going in here. It's 2 cups of water that's involved in this.
I just got that.
At the end of the 3 minutes, I'm going to pour this water in here to try to loosen up any kind of dried flavors at the bottom. And then I'm going to cook that for like 2 or 3 minutes.
I'm just staring at you because you look cute. All right. You smell that? Look, this is Nijuan. He's our photographer.
That? Hold on.
Hello, Nijuan.
That's DJ Thirsty.
DJ Thirsty. That smells salacious.
It do.
We want to keep cooking this, stirring it. Then we're going to put this water in here to wake things up.
Oh my gosh, it's smelling more and more.
Yeah, it looks like it. But I got some backup meat. Don't worry about it.
Okay.
Got some big chicken floating around the area.
Oh, okay.
All right. So now, and then now, we're going to start adding the other ingredients. Where's the bead at? Which one is the brown sugar?
Sure.
Alright.
If I had some dollars, I sure would have played.
You on my team, huh? Alright. See how that the water evaporates? Because I've gotten all the flavors out of the bottom. So let's go with this here. We're going to throw a little black pepper in that pot. I'm gonna throw the brown sugar in there. We got some everybody ought to have these by by your cooking area. I'll tell you about this in a minute. Mm. So we're gonna throw the Dijon mustard in there. Right. Got that in there. This stuff is smelling good. We're gonna throw just a dash of this Worcestershire. What's the name of this stuff?
Good luck. Worcester sauce.
Yeah, that right there. It's
Worcester sauce.
Only a dash, not a lot. We want to give this a good stir up. Get it all mixed in there. Gotta hurry up and get this in. All right, so everybody want to know, this is one of the main ingredients. 3/4 cups of ketchup.
Patricia said, why brown sugar?
Well, brown sugar gives you a sweet flavor with your hamburger, but not, it won't make it taste, you know, it won't overpower the other things. So sometimes when you're eating onions and peppers, you want to have some sweetness to kick back. You'll be surprised at the sugar that takes the acid out of the ketchup and all that. That how you said that? Acidity?
Acidity.
Yeah, the acidity, that city right there.
There you go.
So we're gonna, I remember I said 2 cups of water. We're gonna pour another cup of water in here. Right? And we're gonna mix this all up, y'all. Like it's gonna be too sloppy for the bread. Don't worry, I got you covered. So now, what we wanna do is, we wanna let this simmer, simmer?
Simmer.
Simmer, yeah, we're gonna let it simmer for a little while to try to cook some of this moisture out. I don't know what we're gonna do while we're doing that. Maybe it'll work with the taters. How about that?
That'll work.
So you have a cookie sheet pan. Ta-da! And you take these taters, right? They frozen, by the way. Make one even sheet. One layer. Player. That's what I used to be back in the day. I used to be, you know. Not no more. I love the Jesus, so everything's cool.
And me. I'm second. Hey.
I've been told these people 100 times that I love them.
Well, somebody new just popped up, so they needed to know that too. I'm just saying.
Well, I love Susie Soup Chef, y'all.
Thank you.
So. Well, oh, yeah. So now I'm gonna tell y'all a little kitchen secret. Sometimes I look at stuff, cause I'm an exciting guy. Really I am. And sometimes I love doing this. Remember to set your oven at 450 degrees.
I'm coming to join you.
In more ways than one, 5 across your lip. Now keep on. So sometimes I like to, this is a mist though, in case y'all don't know what this is. Because I try to use all natural oils and stuff. TV man, come back up a little bit. Tell me. That's what my tummy can do, but I'm home. So, right?
That's a known fact.
Hit these.
That one? I wasn't paying attention. I was just.
Now hold on. Let's take out resident.
Oh heck!
Let's take out resident right there.
No.
Just
go ahead. Just say it.
Most of the time you don't pay attention, but I've learned to live with that. Now.
Don't fret it, man.
let's go a little further. Now that just looked like some plain tater tots, right?
I'm trying to be Vanna White since I don't get to do nothing. At least I can
you
make it.
You gonna be
like
Annie Blue if you don't move.
Yeah. How does she do?
Vanna White works on a show that got to do with cards and flipping.
Yeah, but this is I'm flipping it. Flip it.
Can I go, Father? You sure? Vanna White, of all people. So this looks like... So this looks like just some plain taters. Watch the difference. You sprinkle a little chives on there to wakes it up. Look at that. Already.
I'm so proud of you. Because this food just be so good.
Yeah, see that, right, y'all?
Hold on, honey.
Check this out.
Since I can't be Vanna White.
I'm going to put enough up there. That's it. Yeah, that's where I'm going next. So listen. Once you do that, I'm gonna do this twice. It's gonna happen twice.
So I'm gonna cutie.
It's gonna happen twice. I'm gonna use this. Oh.
Yeah.
I'm gonna use this on here.
He never gets it right.
I be cooking. I don't be, you know. So, we're gonna shake some on here. You talking about something that's gonna be good with this? Put you some up there. That's fine. That's Susie Sous Chef's phone ringing.
Whoops.
Let's not forget what we got going over here with the sloppy moppy. I have to let this cook a little while, y'all, because this stuff, the water has to cook out. So, I'm gonna turn him up just a little bit more so we can hurry up and get the water out for the intents and purposes and the purposization of the catalyzation of the show. You look those words up in the Zane dictionary, and they'll tell you all the meanings. So, put a little bit more of the chives up here. And it's just
Oh my gosh, that's a...
I can't take no pictures. Can you come take a...
Last time I did it, I cut the show off.
I'm trying to continue with the show.
Oh, you videoing?
I can continue with the show, can I?
Yeah, go ahead.
Yay, it's me.
Go ahead.
So, it's go. Wait. Let me do it the right way.
He's so crazy.
We got some special guests in the house. They just showed up. They just come off tour. Come on over here, rappers.
Come on.
What the name of that group again?
Infinity Music.
Oh yeah, Infinity Music.
How you not know their names? Hey.
They just come from Europe. They was on a 3-week tour in Europe. Get their latest single.
Yeah.
It's hot. It's so hot it turned his hair a different color. I'm trying to tell you right now, these boys is rough. You hear me?
That they are.
Say something to the people, guys.
We want to thank you guys for supporting Zane.
Hold on. It's Cousin Zane.
Cousin Zane.
There you go.
Cousin Zane. My bad. First time on the show.
Spin a little something right quick for the people. Hold on, bro. I'm a chef, not a... Alright, so what do you think?
It's Kiki B, so you can tell by the swag that I'm on. So I'm sorry you gotta pardon me for taking so long. Been in the heat up in the kitchen with a big old pot. So it's never an understatement when I tell you I'm hot.
Oh, good. Love it. Good job.
Hold on. Is this a one-man group or a two-man group?
I was just letting them appreciate how good my brother sounded.
Okay, well, you back your brother up.
There you go. That's good.
All right.
Nasty Skeeter, you could tell from the buzz that I dropped. So pay attention, not to mention all the words that I got. Now I don't brag, but I'm confident that we gon' pop. So you can hit the weight, get in line, cause we won't stop.
Good job.
So let me tell you, you know, you liable to see anything on Cooking with Cousin Zane. That's why I be telling you guys, don't sleep on us. You know, the views, they do this, they may do what they want. But trust me, I'm telling you, one day y'all gonna look up, we're gonna be on, it's gonna be Cooking with Cousin Zane on NBC or the Food Network.
Wait, let's call out Steve Harvey, Oprah Winfrey, Ellen, who else am I trying to get on? Rachel Ray, who else, boo?
Well, dude, just anybody you wanna call, honey.
Emerald, we trying to go to all the big people.
Are you gonna rap for us?
Me?
Yeah.
You gotta give me about 4 or 5 women up here, then I'll show you what I can do. I can't do that no more because I got Susie Sue Chef. Call me out, not the rat. You understand what I'm saying? I'm talking about. Give me some Ozzy Brothers and some Luther, the big Luther, not the little Luther, the big Luther, and I can tell you some things. All right, let's check our food over there. Thank y'all for coming out. Hey, hold on. Now, I heard that y'all supposed to be doing a show in Japan in about 6 or 7, don't mess up, in about 6 or 7 months. I intend to bring and follow y'all out there. I'm going to do all the cooking for y'all while y'all on your tour.
All right, thank you.
Okay, my fault.
Now, y'all saw that, right? Gave a high five and everything. And I'm very serious about cross-contamination and cleanliness. I'm going to wash my hands.
That he is.
Can I ask a question?
Yes.
They don't know. You the only one know this him. If the lights and things is on and working in here, that means that the air conditioner work, right?
Mm-hmm.
It's hot as hell in here. Can you turn on some?
Good.
Thank you. Oh, yeah. We're gonna party tonight. Who said that?
We did.
There you go. You think I don't know? All right, now we got this. Come, where's my camera folks at? They done gone. Look. This.
What is this on cooking tonight?
Oh yeah, Sloppy Joe. The juices is going out. So now let's get this tater tot a la carte in the oven. 450. 8 to 10 minutes. Ah! You gotta do that without getting burnt. So you wanna set?
So good that it just don't make no sense. It's time to eat.
Is she over there? I asked her. Now listen, y'all. I got the camera now by myself, so if I didn't care. But listen, I asked her just to turn the AC on. She in there closing blinds. She doing everything with what I she need to be back in here while we doing the show. She in there close. She don't forget about what we doing.
I hear you talking about me.
Yeah, but I don't see you in the show where you supposed to be.
I'm closing blinds.
That was a wrap. I hear you talking about me.
There you go.
But I don't see you in the show where you supposed to be.
The boys that showed me how to rap. Let me do something.
Keep this cover everything. Okay. All right. We almost there. Look at this. It's got the deal is he's doing a lot of things. He's
okay. Let me take this back. Hey, I'm back for closing blinds.
So. The key here is to cook your sloppy joe, right? You want to get as much as the juice out of it.
That's hot.
And
the deal
is to make sure that you're doing it right, right? And to be able to hold it like that without it falling off the spatula. So that means that it's not ready. We need to let it cook a little bit. I got the sweat, and I looked up at this thing, I thought it was 8:23. I said, Jesus, we've been with the people a long time. But that's my cook timer for the tater tots. So while we're doing that, let's keep moving. We're going to get some plates out.
Let me help.
How many is that?
4.
How many is that?
6.
See, I can't count. So we need this stuff set up here, y'all. How many plates I was putting out? It says that 4, right?
6.
Okay, well, what's this one? I'm a magician.
That's 7. You said how many plates was there? I said 4. Then
I
you
said, how many am I putting
there.
Out?
You said, how many you putting out? I said 6. You the one that went back in the cabinet and grabbed that one extra plate.
All right.
Chef, leave the math to me. Susie Sue Chef.
We'll leave the math to you, all right. All right, let's keep rolling, because I'm trying to drive me crazy.
Wait, can I show y'all my husband cup I got him when we went to Florida? Can you see that? Hold on. Can you see? Ain't that beautiful?
Alright, now can I do something? Can I do something? See this nice cup that she got me? We're eating Sloppy Joe. I don't know why she put spoons in here. Because I don't know nobody that eats Sloppy Joe with a spoon.
Because I'm very... It's the point. When you put the Sloppy Joe on here, you know how sometimes stuff...
Get rid of these spoons.
Toya, say something.
Something.
Say something. You're supposed to have my back.
So we're going to keep moving because we're about to plate this in a few minutes.
Yes.
Oh, yeah, baby. Oh, yeah.
I want to be like the chef and wash my hands.
You will do this again? Don't touch nothing. Don't touch nothing. What are you doing?
I'm helping. I'm setting the...
What were you doing over here behind me just now?
I was just jamming. Stand
into
the music.
Before
I eat.
Alright, let's keep moving.
Can I put the bread out?
Yeah, put the bread out.
Thank you. See? That's all I be wanting to do. Just a little something. Y'all see me? Wait, why are we doing that?
I was just letting you put the bread out. Just, you wouldn't let me do it, so I'm gonna let you do it.
Look, I just want to tell all the people that I'm putting bread out and I'm participating finally. Mm. Everybody see that? Just need to go viral. I love you. What would you do without me? I keep you on your toes.
But I will get off one of these toes and we'll put them somewhere else. If you keep it up. So we almost there. This is really coming together.
It's time to eat. Like I'm dying.
So. Oh yeah.
Oh, while he's doing that, everybody, even if the show is over, we still want to know, post what you do with the seasoning for those who purchased the seasoning so we can get an idea of what people are making. Make a comment, tell us how it tastes, all the different things that you're trying, because it'll give us ideas for the show for the upcoming weeks. And it's also giving us a chance to kind of, you know, have some feedback with people. Let's see if there's some more comments. Gloria Thompson said, go on and do your Vanna White girl. Thank you, Gloria. See?
Oh, really?
Claudia said, Zane, be nice.
I'm being...
Right there. Claudia said, I use spoons too.
How you gonna come from talking over there to blowing over here?
Because there's food.
You know I gotta taste this first.
This is why I need to cook, so I can taste first.
Oh yes. Oh yes, yes. So.
I kind of blow it. Oh wow. Mmm. Oh.
That's what's up. Just so you know.
Y'all gonna like this. Let's hurry up.
About
to go. That.
Okay,
let's take it off. It's ready. It's ready.
No, not
the clothes.
No. The clothes. I'm gonna give you the jacket. No. I'm gonna give you the jacket.
No.
Well, hush. I'll tell the people when it's ready. So. Let's do the test now.
I just tested it. It's done.
See that? How I'm staying up on that phone?
Hold on.
If the other camera was here, you'd understand what I'm saying. But
hold on.
That's what you want. That's the consistency.
Oh.
T-Bone, did I say that right?
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
That's the consistency you want for the Sloppy Joe. Sloppy Joe is... Go ahead, what?
No, I'm just ready. I'm just ready to eat. I just want to be done. Just pitch a pitcher. Let's go.
You want this beef with blood or without?
No, it's not bloody. Okay, just pitch a pitcher. Let's go.
And so, I tend to want my food to sit still for a minute before I plate it.
Oh, God.
So the flavors can...
Oh, it's not happening. Okay, I'm sorry. I'm just really hungry.
The people can hear you.
Okay.
And so, what was I saying?
Look at LaToya cracking up. Yes. She can't see cracking up. So, she can't. She can't get it up.
Right. So, the key to having good food is to let the flavors kind of settle down, because you think of it like this. While I'm waiting for the tater tots to get done, and I'm serious about this. If you're doing something, you all revved up, everything is going. If you get somewhere and settle down, you can compose yourself, you think about different things, what you're doing, what you gotta do. It's basically the same thing with food, because I know if somebody put some fire under me, have me stirred around, I want my flavors and everything to be calm and to be...
I wouldn't. Take me hot off the fire, throw me on in.
You're not gonna be in the show next week. Alright, so let's get ready to do this.
This is so nice.
Hey, do you wanna run and get me a scooper out of the pantry?
Scooper?
Yeah. Know what an ice cream scooper thing is, right? Oh yeah. Ooh, that smells good. Don't it smell good, y'all?
Yes it does.
No, I'll just put that up there. Get that a few more minutes.
This one?
Yeah, that one. Come on, Fred. So now, we get ready to plate this.
Y'all, all right? Instead of dancing, I'm going to do backflips on this one.
Y'all get ready. I'm
stretch. All right. What you doing?
I'm getting ready to do backflips for this meal. It don't take no Keela dance. Susie Sous Chef dancing.
And when you wake up, you're gonna be done graduated. You're gonna be done joining the army with Troy. You just gonna keep on.
If I haven't told you to try Penny of this, you gotta try this meal. Oh my gosh.
Can you do me one favor?
I don't think that.
Get the camera so we can.
Oh.
You hear how he talking to me?
That's beautiful. That's really beautiful.
Oh, yeah. This is the tater tots. Sorry, go ahead. It does his temp checking.
All right.
And that's the Sloppy Joe, y'all.
All right, so let's.
Toya, can you take a picture of that real quick?
What are you taking a picture of now?
This before we plate it. It just looks so good. We need to post it. Can y'all see that? Gloria said, we need smell-o-vision. I know it's good. You guys are too funny. Thanks, Gloria. This is all the time, whether the cameras is rolling or not. Oh, wow.
Oh.
That's okay. I'll get it.
Look at that.
I'm eating first. Not the visitors. Sorry. Okay. Never mind. I'll just wait. I guess that's how we get guests, if we treat them right and feed them first, huh?
All right.
Oh, yeah.
Let me take a picture of that. And do it like that.
Can y'all see
really
it?
Looks good.
That is the final product, y'all. That is truly amazing. All jokes aside.
So, we're going to have We're gonna have T-Bone take a taste of this meal right quick. I asked for forks to be out for the tater tots, but I guess that.
See, when I had the spoons, you made me.
What are you gonna do with the spoon?
Oh.
Where's the get the ketchup?
Oh, for the fries.
All right.
Is it in
so
refrigerator?
Now,
refrigerator?
Yeah, right there in the refrigerator. And so, I don't know what she taking, y'all. And it might be. Forgive me. So, I might have spoken too much. But there you go. You gonna add some ketchup on it? Excuse me. Can I feed my guests?
Yes.
I need for you to come.
You took
there.
Pictures.
Put some ketchup up there and take a taste of that. While she's doing that, I'm gonna
get all the rest of our plates ready.
Hold on, y'all. Don't y'all come in.
Oh,
zero in there. She gonna eat this part of her fork that she put the ketchup on.
Definitely.
All right, Susie, Sous Chef.
100%. Zane, this is really good.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. We're getting ready to say goodnight. Please, please, guys, we love you guys. We pray that you guys stay. Share us. Make sure that you like the page. Make sure that you. We're closing now.
I am. I'm being fan away for the close. Okay. Give my
prize. Okay, hold on one second.
Okay, hold on. Okay, I'll be serious.
The next episode is coming. I don't know. It might be her chopped up on the plate. But I want to just tell y'all that we love you for your support.
We love y'all.
Please keep coming to see us.
Yes.
Please come check us out.
Share
what you see?
It. Sorry.
I'll let you do it.
No, go ahead. I'm sorry. Okay. Just share the page.
And you're still talking.
I thought you told me go ahead.
Oh my Jesus. This is not an act. I promise you, this ain't scripted. This is her. If you know anything about Cold Minded Daughters, this is Loretty. I'm trying to tell you. So, like us, share us, get us out there. Zane Grays, it's the best. All you need is that one seasoning. God bless y'all. Good night.
Like us and share us.